Welcome back to King Mirage. Today we've got the New York Jets. I'm supposed to have to win in overtime, and that's going to be hard. It's currently December 31st, the day before New Year's, so it's like a ball drop event we have to do. And it's going to be hard. It's going to be very, very hard to win in overtime because it's going to be hard to get to overtime. I played the classic seasons thing, and they are just tough, OP. Right to the house. Man, I miss the fans. I really do miss the fans. Right to the house. Oh, okay, okay. We almost missed that. He almost missed that. But, yep, it looks like we're about to have a beatdown. Anytime we go straight to the house, you already know what that means. Oh, that's off. That's off. Oh, okay. Good kick. Well, horrible kick, but lucky. Man, I keep forgetting to switch that. I really miss the fans, though. This video should be up by, like, January 1st, I guess. Or not January 1st, but January 10th. I know it'll be before January 10th, but maybe the 5th. Man, I miss the fans, though. It seems like it takes away a lot from the game. It's, like, so quiet and boring. The only entertainment is my voice, and, well, that's not really entertaining, so. Oh, we may actually go to overtime. And probably not, but still.
Here we go.
I don't know if I said this. I'm pretty sure I didn't, but, I played like a different seasons, I think I did, but the classic seasons, it is 10 times harder. Just imagine if I already said that and I'm saying it again. But when I tell you it is hard, like I actually have to play in order to win. I can't, like, it's not me taking it easy, it's me taking it hard as possible. Our very first game, it's also like 3 minutes in the quarter. So the very first game, we almost lost to the Packers, like 30-20. I know we beat them by 20, but the score was not as much or not as good as it. Or the score did not tell the game. That should have been picked right there. I finally found out how to give myself a boost, and magically it's not picked. Okay, that's just going to go out of bounds. Okay, backyard beatdown time. Increase the speed of Big Ben. There's a slide. Found out how to do that. And my cousin is really helping out the channel by teaching me how to play a little bit. And he wasn't even teaching me. He was just blowing me out on Madden on the console. And I kept asking him, how did you do this? How did you do that? Here we go. Alright, defense starting to harden up. Okay, there comes the blitz. Roll out. Big Ben normally could never outrun them, but the speed boost thing is really coming in. I don't know why they have boosts on here, but they're overpowered. He just rolled out with like 86 speed, I'd say. Oh no. That did not look like it did at first. Probably should have juked rather than actually juking with myself. Wow. Wow. You'll never be able to do that on the console. Even if somebody isn't there, they will literally make somebody be there. Alright, we're driving downfield. Let's see if we can do better than the Seahawks. The Seahawks beat them like 40-3, or was it 14? 40-3, 10, or 14? I forgot. And it's 14 for us. Let's go ahead and kick that. Oh, that's off again. No, it's not. The wind was going the other direction. Way to go. All right, let's see. Get that deep kick down there. Come on. And that literally goes nowhere. Thank you. You want the ball, though. We should have had the ball. I love the hit stick. I'm so happy I know how to use it. Like, you have a better chance of losing the ball or intercept that. Oh, I held Y. I guess I got to switch and then hit Y as fast as possible. I don't know if you hold it or you just tap it, but I'm going to hold it just in case. No one was there, but me, because of me holding Y, you see the dude, like, teleported. Well, I'm not sure if that was really teleportation or he just had a very high hops. Look at that, holding Y. Y is undeniable. Oh, y'all are gonna punt me the ball? And let me get up 21 zip before half? Okay. Ohio, Ohio. We might actually get 40. 42 more than likely, but you already know how the beatdowns happen if we get ball first. Oh, take it back, take it back, take it back, take it back. Cross. Oh my gosh. Ah. Stopped at the 50. That was looking nice. Big Ben's just gonna throw the ball now. If you let Big Ben run, and that's destroying you, then don't try to get him to pass the ball. Because then you'll just not even be allowed to be in Madden. You go, B. Boom, wide open, touchdown. Come on, fight for it. There you go. I literally did not move my joystick. If I did, that would have been an easy touchdown. But I just let it happen how it happened. Yep, 21 zip before half. I can't believe they gave me the ball. They literally gave the ball up. Right here. Boom, right back at you. I'm really missing those fans cheering. I'm not sure if we're at the Jets stadium. I don't think so. Well, I'm not sure because... Because if we're at home, I think the home stadium is the frozen one because I put that on. But I'm not sure if that becomes the away stadium too or just... I have no idea. All right, let's get this deep route. The two-man rush. We want to pick six. We want to pick six here. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, you're supposed to pick it. I hit Y, what are you doing? Oh man, interceptions are so hard on here. I think it would be better if I hit the B and then ran into the ball like I was used to doing. Thank you. Concussion right there, I'm surprised he got back up. Let's get this ball right back. We want 40 points this game. Watch the pass. Ah. Well, dang. Y'all gonna send in that blitz A. Come on, come on. Thank you. Splits are OP. Blitz C now. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need that blitz C. Watch the pass, watch the pass. Or not. He did not get the first, did he? No, he did not. That's gonna be a punt return for us. I'll call the timeout. They're gonna take off way too much time. That's how one of the only ways you get me to call a timeout. 21 zip. Let's try to get 42. That means we need 14 or at least 7. Oh, no! No! But yeah, we'll definitely get 7 this half or this quarter. I don't know why I went back. I don't know why I went back, but I did. Meaning we're going to need a deep shot here. Boom, no one's guarding him. Marvin Harrison has come in clutch both games. But like, on that other season when I played the Packers, they sent like a blitz and my line was doing absolutely nothing. There's going to be another wasted timeout. But my line was doing exactly nothing. Nothing whatsoever. Like, they were getting back there to me so fast. But they couldn't guard my receivers. Like, my receivers would be wide open, but I wouldn't have time to throw them the ball. Or at least I didn't have time because I wasn't used to it. But, yeah, it was a tough game. It was actually more fun because it was more hard. Boom! Give me the ball next time, please. I am rocking this dude so hard and he's not dropping the ball. That's toxic. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Let's go.
Wow. Thank you. Oh yeah, my cousin was crossing me over on defense too. He was, I was trying to, tackle him after he caught the ball. I don't know how he was catching balls up there, but his receivers were just going up like they, the Michael Jordan, air. And they were still doing nothing. I don't know. Do we burn this timeout? Yeah. 6 seconds. We need one more touchdown. But yeah, he was just, his receivers were jumping so high. It was crazy. Man, what did I pick? What did I pick? We're going to have the ball. Whoa. Oh, my. Oh, my. We are not running the ball. Oh, my. Oh, my. Thank you. First down catch right there. Now we have some room to actually take a threat. And we haven't tried the deep route. He's going to be wide. Give it a couple seconds. Throw the ball. He's wide open. And that's going to be Nelson Aguilar? Dang, I forgot I got him. What happened to, if we have Marvin Harrison on the field, and we have Nelson Aguilar on the field, then what happened to Tyreek Hill? I'm guessing he's not in my lineup anymore, is he? Tyreek Hill. We lost Tyreek Hill, though? It's kind of hard for me to believe, but geez. Now let's get the ball back one more time. We're up 35-0. Do not let them score, but I know now that I'm doing that good and I said that, they're going to end up scoring. I don't know what that was, but okay. Back there. Told you they're going to score. That's at least 3 on the board right there. I have no timeouts. We're not going to be getting 40 unless we get a pick. Or a fumble, and they just seem not to want to do that. Come on. Aren't you going to call timeout, though, so that you have a little bit more time on the clock? Come on. Thank you. No, get back there. Thank you. I would have ran a timeout right here, but I don't have one. So they can just take time out as much as they want. Get back there. Get back there. Thank you. Fourth down. Fourth down. I don't even know what to call. Oh, no. That was an incomplete pass. All right. Blitz. 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 No. Thank you. Thank you. Turnover on downs. We may actually get 40. We may actually get 40. We probably will, depending on. Yeah, we're getting 40. Oh, no. He got jammed. He got jammed. And defense started coming back, but he's still going to be open. Marvin Harrison. Second touchdown of the day. That's like his 6th touchdown, or 6th or 5th in the last 2 games. So, yeah, Marvin Harrison is just doing works. There we go. 41-0. That's better than the Seahawks. I think they had only 40. But, yes. Kick is up and it's good. There we go, 42-0. Now, can we get a solid hold? If they score a touchdown, I'm done with this season. No cap. If they score a touchdown, I am 100% done with this season. I'm not. No more videos are coming up on it.
Let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
Ooh. Might actually get a pick the way he's trying to test the ball. Or not. We'll just be getting back there every play. It depends, though. 3-man rush. How is the 3-man rush bullying your lineman? Dang, for 3 men rushing, that's tough. And that's going to end us. 4th quarter. end of game, 42-0. That is just a beatdown in the backyard of everything. The New Year's thing, like I said, we did not get to overtime whatsoever. And can you let me know what overtime? Because I got overtime on, like, it was the team of the week one, so I got overtime on that, but apparently it didn't count. I'm confused, but anyway, thanks for watching. Advertisement spin, we had a major, okay, thanks for watching.